Okay, this should be part 14. Well, it should be like 14. Starting
Hey,
with this
guys.
part, I have my new phone.
Hey, Maddie, hold up. You're tough dogs.
What do you mean?
At the station, 3 days from nothing coming down the pipe.
Those who should be facing us will win some action.
Come on.
Let's do 50 minutes for this one.
See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea.
Yeah, today I'm gonna make about maybe 4 parts. I'm gonna play these two and then I'll take like a 2-hour break and something like that. And then tomorrow I'll make probably 2 again.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Abby,
hey,
come here a sec.
Hey, man.
Abby, real quick?
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time. Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Heard they hit you.
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
So the good news is nothing's dislocated.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
How'd this happen?
Got stabbed by a skull.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so. Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need 3.
I know, it all happened so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Mm. Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
Oh, I'm shipping out to the West Side Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escarcijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so.
Okay.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go on in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Later.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Down scared.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Some trouble?
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'd try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
Time to go.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora.
I think Owen's on the boat. With Adam.
No secrets between the Salt Lake crew.
You.
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bed. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen.
Recently,
if he turns out
Pedro Pascal recently finished.
I'll give him the benefit of the doubt, and we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Which I think he filmed his flashback scenes and then the.
I get it.
The actual beginning scene.
Over the plans and go through your roster.
Most likely season 3 will only be his flashbacks. There won't be him.
Talk later.
Himself, so.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go. Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
Nope.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Flashback.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
This part I always lose.
Oh, and we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies with nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. It's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No.
Is this the bow part or is it the next one?
I don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
I think that's the present day.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep. Got it.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there. Yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day. Thank you.
enters this class.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around.
Years ago, this.
Different world, right?
What I know of, Abby and Ellie were both born during the apocalypse.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine.
What I can remember.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, Craig and, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing...
Oh, God.
You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Want to try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Don't look down? I already looked down.
Just go.
You're good.
You have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be ending this plot soon, then I'm gonna play the next one longer. Just so whatever I have left on the time would be my break.
I told you they were spotted.
Thank you.
you slow down?
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
It releases dead side? Open roads, trail.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scouts in the area.
Many, please.
All right. You know best.
That is a PS2? 3? That's PS3, because that's the plugin. You see that little... Wait, really? You don't get to shoot the PlayStation remote, it stops. See? But outside, you can shoot, but then it doesn't let you. That's the same thing as him too, it goes back to.
Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
Okay. I'm gonna take the little time break, then I'll start recording the next one.